Career tech is an opportunity for young people that is going to give you that basic skill set to go out into the workforce. But beyond that, it's also setting you up for future training, whether that's additional credentials or even going on to a 2 or 4 year degree to pursue that dream that you have. Ohio is looked at as a great model of career tech delivery for the United States.
We don't want to think of it as just school anymore. This is real world training, and we run all of our programs like that.
In a career tech high school, you're going to be able to enter the workforce sooner doing what you want to do. It gives you an accelerated path, and that's an opportunity that I think a lot of career tech schools offer, but not a lot of the general populace knows about.
Career tech means that you've made a choice. You want to give yourself a competitive advantage over your peers.
I've wanted to be a police officer ever since I was a little girl. I come to school every day and I learn everything a real police officer would learn. We get to carry like our duty belts and we get to practice like patrol stops outside. We have 2 police cars here that we could practice with. I couldn't have been a corrections officer coming right out of high school. Couldn't have been a private security officer. We leave here with a private security certification, so you can be a private security officer anywhere in the state of Ohio. There's no doubt in my mind when I come out of this school, I got the best education here.
What we ought to be about in career tech and what we are about is that we want kids to leave with that high school diploma in their hand, and in the other hand, they've got credentials, they've got skill sets, they've got potential job opportunities that they walk out the door with, that they can go into any employer and be ready to be a great employee for that company as well as a great citizen for the state of Ohio.